It's because they're starling mums right next to you.
Can't see her either. Fucking night time. No matter what I do to try to get this fucking thing in, it just doesn't do anything. Well, where is it? 40%? Which will be making it even harder to get it in because the fucking reel's getting fucked. Fighting this fucking thing for ages.
Well, welcome to the stream. Where's the sturgeon at, hori, on your rod? Can't believe you're still fighting that damn thing.
No, me neither. Got ready to cut the fucking line. We get it right into 25 meters and then it just runs again. Every fucking time. Yeah, it just come into 25, now it's back to 45. It's like it's a game error. Fucking, this is bullshit. Fucking 9:38 at night. I've been fighting this thing since fucking 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Fuck.
That's nearly a 5 hour fight in game time. I'm trying to pull the plug off the bottom of the fucking reel as it is. 39%.
Oh, here we go. VORTEKE has a bite. Did you get it?
No. I figured out how to fucking put my rod down. I put my rod down, let my anchor off.
He's over now.
Fucking cunt. 30. 28. 26. Here I come, you motherfucker. 18.
Okay, GG.
16.
And he's in.
I'm stuck on this fucking bank. It's pulling me slowly forward. 14, 13, 12.
Oh no, now my other rod's gone off.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on, you cunt! He's running! Fuck! Fucking cunt! Bro, he's run all the way to fucking 20. Come here, you motherfucker. We're in the middle of the lake now, boy.
Wait, if you're in the middle of the lake, why does it say you're still sitting next to me? What? This game is bugged.
Yeah. This fucking fish is bugged. This fucking fish should be floating on the top of the fucking water. And yet it's still pulling me.
I just got this bugger and the mother rod just gone off.
Get this one
and... Ooh, We're on again.
Pulling me into the shallows. I've got it at 5. Come on.
So let go L2 and then wind. Oh, 52 pound. It's not a unique. For all of that.
What's the challenge?
Insomic. And.
Fucking hell. My finger's numb, bro.
It's still not a unique, and you fought that long.
Catch a fish at night time to complete the challenge. And I leveled up.
Yeah, it's level 37.
I need one more level and I've unlocked the salmon map. But I'm going for a fucking Sioni, bro. I'll be right back.
Gotcha. Woo. There you have it. Sturgeon. Put up a murky fight. Oh, that's shallow as hell. Welcome to the stream. Just out here fishing, chilling with one of my homies.
good?
No.
Fucking need to pull my ass out of the grass.
Just a weight game now.
What time fish?
Ah, it's early in the morning. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning.
Made me hungry talking about your fucking pizzas, bro.
Huh.
I had to make a trip to the bakery. Welcome to the stream. Say, come say hi, don't be shy. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Just out here fishing with one of my homies, chilling.
Don't know who this person is in front of me. It's some random. My mate's meant to be next to me, but the game's a bit bugged. He's somewhere around here. Sturgeon fishing. Seems to be quiet. I've already caught two, but, well, four, but like, it's quiet at the moment. Don't say hiding, just come view and leave. I'm super happy about that. The view's a view. Don't you dare. I'll start throwing sinkers at your head. Well, seems to be no fish around, Hori. Super dead. Here we go. Change the hook size and fish on. Oh, the other one's gone off too. Damn. Someone's out here over here fighting a sturgeon. Man. For shown. Hit that level up. Show my community, Hori. Your mic been muted the whole time, pardon me.
I was having a munch.
Oh, but I was eating while I was on, talking to you.
Got another big fish on. A spinning rod. Nothing's taking bait.
I just caught two sturgeons on bait. And
this is, bro. Oh, catfish.
Salmon.
Oh. 16 kilo.
37 pound. Salmon.
Fuck. I just heard it tick off and it was massive. I thought it was a fucking catfish. I wasn't expecting a salmon, bro. Wow, it's fucking huge. It's a granddaddy salmon, that one, bro.
Throw it back. You gotta throw it back. No.
$3,388.
Yeah, throw it back.
Nah, fuck no. That ticks off my fish, off my exploration too. Now I just need a catfish and a steelhead. Funniest thing is I caught that on a bullet spinner.
Truck a egg sack on one of your lines and throw it in. You'll catch a steelhead on it. Go to the steelhead hole. And then I don't know what you catch a catfish. Oh, medium cup bait. We gotta find a catfish hole.
Some natural
weeds. Oh, that guy just crashed into the island with his boat. What a move. You got a big flash boat for nothing, bro. You know, you got to stand on the front of it with one line. Bugger that.
Dumb. That's what I sold mine. I would have loved the fucking all the gold coins it gave me. I bought heaps with all those gold coins.
Nice.
Oh, it's morning time. 5 o'clock. I just fished through the night. We'll stay on the pond has expired. Extend. Today's result. 23,000.
Not bad.
Sturgeon. I wonder if the muskies put on the same sort of fight. Oh, damn. Oh, something hit my fucking spinner. Oh, we have a ring. Jump on. Ring that doorbell.
Now we play the waiting game again.
Next time you go home, get you up with a spinning rod set up. So you can put two rods in the water and use a spinner too. And then from your fourth, choose from a float. Or, whatever else you want to use. Eggs. Get your motherfucking tail in my boat. Salmon. Right in the salmon hole. you getting any views on our last session?
A couple.
Alright. Better than none. I caught my first carp earlier. I was catching carp in here. He left again. I answered his thing.
I seen that.
Maybe he's not keen on that. Oh, she's gone too. Good. Give us our leg back.